You're sure not tall, and you're not all that attractive, 'cause you're level 8 dwarf and you drink too much ale. You drink way too much ale, but you've got a nice axe and you know how to use it. It's +2 against zombies, and the moment you set foot in this campaign, you set a magic missile on my heart, charm person on my brain. Dungeons and Dragons, yes I like playing Dungeons and Dragons with you. Yes I do, yes I like playing Dungeons and Dragons, but I wanna get you out of this fantasy world and into my fantasy, and out of this basement and into the sun. Dungeons and Dragons, one time you saved me by setting an oncoming horde of golems on fire. And one time you saved me from the mouth of a volcano, 'cause you can levitate, which was a very clever spell choice. And I think the other players might be starting to suspect, 'cause you're always saving me when shit turns to heck. But this is so much more than Dungeons and Dragons. Yes, I like playing Dungeons and Dragons with you. Yes, I do. Yes, I like playing Dungeons and Dragons, but I wanna get you out of this fantasy world and into my fantasy, where you could be my boyfriend and we could go out to dinner. Dungeons and Dragons. As we finish this battle and we slay the dragon and look around for lair for loot, like golden magic items, I look around this room at all these fucking nerds and all their fucking books and their fucking dice and their primarily Windows-based computers and their Doritos and Mountain Dew. Everything here is disgusting but you. And Dungeons and Dragons, yes I like playing Dungeons and Dragons with you. Yes I do, yes I like playing Dungeons and Dragons, but I wanna get you out of this fantasy world and into my fantasy and into my bed where we could have sex. Dungeons and Dragons.